Ode to Winter, T. Campbell. This poem talks about the different personalities of the seasons and then describes the harshness of winter as in all its glory. Winter is inevitable, but it is hoped it may go easy on those found in its way. Notes from the back of the book: Calpe is Gibraltar, Lofoden, the Maelstrom whirlpool off the northwest coast of Norway. Ode to Winter, Germany, December 1800. When first the fiery mantled sun his heavenly race began to run round the earth and ocean blue, his children for the seasons flew. First, in green apparel dancing, the young spring smiled with angel grace. Rosy summer, next advancing, rushed into her sire's embrace. Her bright-haired sire, who bade her keep forever nearest to his smiles. On Calpe's olive-shaded steep, or India's citron-covered isles, more remote and buxom brown, the queen of vintage bowed before his throne. A rich pomegranate gemmed her crown, a ripe sheaf bound her zone. But howling winter fled afar to hills that prop the polar star, and loves on Dearborn car to ride with barren darkness at his side. Round the shore where loud Lofoden whirls to death the roaring whale, round the hall where runic Odin howls his war song to the gale. Save when adown the ravaged globe he travels on his native storm, deflowering nature's grassy robe and trampling on her faded form. Till light's returning lord assume the shaft that drives him to his polar field of power to pierce his raven plume and crystal-covered shield. O sire of storms, whose savage ear the Lapland drum delights to hear, when frenzy with her bloodshot eye implores thy dreadful deity, archangel, power of desolation, fast descending as thou art, say, hath mortal invocation spells to touch thy stony heart? Then, sullen winter, hear my prayer, and gently rule the ruined year, nor chill the wanderer's bosom bare, nor freeze the wretch's falling tear, to shuddering once unmantled bed, thy horror-breathing ague cease to lend, and gently on the orphan head of innocence descend. But chiefly spare, O king of clouds, the sailor on his airy shrouds, when wrecks and beacons strew the steep, and specters walk along the deep. Milder yet thy snowy breezes pour on yonder tented shores, where the Rhine's broad billow freezes, or the dark brown Danube roars. O winds of winter, list ye there to many a deep and dying groan, or start, ye demons of the midnight air, at shrieks and thunders louder than your own? Alas, in your unhallowed breath may spare the victim fallen low, but man will ask no truce to death, no bounds to human woe.